Hey everyone, welcome back. So what I want to do today is I finished the the cards, the key cards from 2 to 10. The only thing is I'm not too happy with the size of the numbers. I made them too big, so I might change that because it is bothering me. I want to do the main key, main card for the key. So what I'm going to do is, I want to do, I'm just going to clean that up a little bit. I have this, it's like Steampunkish stopwatch stamp. And what I want to do is I want to put that on there, but I want to put the key on top of it. Now the key, I'm not sure if I'm gonna put like a drawing of a chain because I don't know, I'm not that great at it. But anyhow, what I did was I traced down one side of the key, and then I just moved it over just a little bit because I wanted to make the soft part of the key a little thicker, a little wider. Okay. So that's what I did there. And for the top, as you can see, it's different. I used this is a lock charm. So I used this part to loop it, and I'll show you how I, well, you'll see how I did that. Anyhow, so I want to stamp this on there, but what I want to do is, I want to make sure I have enough room in the kitty corner to do my SP. So this measures, let's see. Measures like, an inch, almost 2 inches. No. Okay, an inch and 3/4. I will do it an inch and 3/4. No, 3/4 of an inch. What am I doing? So 3/4 of an inch. And the width. 3/4 of an inch long and 1/8 of an inch. 1/4 of an inch wide. Okay. So I'm just going to draw that area. Quarter of an inch wide. By 3/4 of an inch long, right? Can't really see that good. Yeah. comfortable. Sure on that. They can double sure for more than a quarter of an inch. That's okay. For more than a quarter of an inch. Sorry, I'm having trouble with my eyes today. That's a little more than a quarter of an inch wide. But that's okay. It's as I do it. I'll fix it up. So 3/4 of an inch long. About 1/4 of an inch wide. Okay, that's just to give me an idea of how I'm going to put this on here. Okay. Back there. I'm just looking to see. I gotta be careful. Too much of a glare here. I know. I just want to make sure how to place it. That's right. I'm going to use brush corduroy with stress ink. Wish me luck. Okay, good. That's okay. That's good. Let's clean this off. Okay, I'm happy with that. It's up to you a little bit, but that's okay. Now, the key. I want to put it on like an angle. like that. I'm just going to dry this up a little bit. Just gonna, like I said, I made this a little wider. So I'm just gonna move that over just a tad. I do this part a little bit different. Yeah. For the top of the key, like I said, I use this part here. Keep that up a little bit. What I did was, I don't know if you guys could see what I'm doing. So this is the top part of the key. So I just placed that right there. Just trace it around. Side. And the same thing on this side. There. And out to the center. Shadow on the other side. There you go. Okay, now that's just this part of the key that I want to do different. I gotta be careful because it's thin. Just doing it a little different. Okay, I'll just do a little circle here. Just in case I want to do like a chain. Anyhow, here's my paintbrush. Just wet my brush a little bit. Okay. Just raising a little bit of the lines. I'm not going to really see it after, anyhow. Hope you guys can see what I'm doing. Try not to take that outside of my lines. It's a little hard because, like I said, the embossing. Just trying to make sure I got good coverage. just trying to be very careful. That's okay. That's it. Okay. Now, just cleaning off my brush. Want that to dry. I'm going to dry that up a little bit. Everything's fallen. So that gives you a lot of space. Ooh. I do so. Just erasing a little bit of the pencil marks, if that's possible. I need to outline it to bring it out more. I don't know. This is bronze, metallic pen. That's not going to do it. See? The black. I think what I'm going to do first, before I do anything else there, I think I'm going to stamp the center of it with the gear. This stamp, I'm not sure. Who sent it to me? That's one of two people. I got some things on there. Anyhow, cut grandfather clock in. And a wall clock. Anyhow, and this soft wall set. I'm not too sure, like I said, one or two or three people, okay, who have sent me happy mail with some stuff in it. So I just want to let me know in the description box who it was that sent it to me, okay, please? I really appreciate that. And what I'm going to use, what is it? Now this is a corner stamp of a Gears. And I know this was sent in a stamp set by Donna Harper. Thank you so much for that. She doesn't have a YouTube channel, so that's what it looks like. What I want to do is just do it down the center. Above. See, this one is too wide. No, I can't use that one. Anyhow, okay, so do it in black ink. I think what I did last time was I did it in a different color. Other than black. Let me try something. I want to try something. I don't want black to be too harsh, you know what I mean? I used a different color. I gathered twigs for the center last time on this one. I'm not sure. I don't remember. That's what happens when I play around, and I should have marked it. But anyhow, I'm going to do it in the block. Because it's a little bit wide. It's a bit off there, but that's okay. Just messed it up a little bit on the top. That's okay. Anyhow, I can't fit over it. I just messed that up a little bit. I'm going to fix it. It's fixed along, it looks like. Just paint it over it. I hate that when I mess up. I'm going to try it. Just trying to figure out that's okay. I like that. Okay, that's good. I'm not going to fret over it any more than that. Now I got to go around it. That's that's good, the way that turned out. I'm going to talk better than the other way. Okay. I need to blow around it to bring the key out a little bit more. I'm not sure if the block is a good idea. Think about that. I also have, let's that's the silver, metallic silver. Oh. It's not working. That's not what I'm looking for. This is black. That's black. Okay. Is that what I'm looking for? Where did I put it? I had it like a gray metallic. Put it. Wait a minute. Also had it brown. And where should I put it? I put stuff away and I don't know where it is. I have a brown pen. I don't know where I put it. Here. Over here. Okay. That's where it is. I didn't put it away. Okay. I've got to figure out which one would be best, right? Before I do anything else. Oh. This is the brown. And this is the gray. I think the black will be too harsh. Okay, so the gray is out because it doesn't work. I think the brown. The gray. That's red. Okay, let's start with the brown. The brown is good. That's just to bring the key out a little bit more. Just to define it. Okay, I think that's okay. Okay, stop. Okay, I think that's okay. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Okay, yeah, just mess it up a little bit there, but it's okay. But nothing's perfect. Now I'm gonna do my ST in this in here. Pencil first. a little bumpy. Mechanical pencils. This is way too big. No, I went over. I went over where I was supposed to go. Try this again. Okay, I'll do it on this side here. That's the limit. So back of the field a little higher. Okay, that's it. Just going over it in black pen. Okay. Initial the sub again. Three quarters of an inch. Just doing that yet. Okay, I wrote border. Okay, three quarters of an inch. Quarter of an inch wide. Try this. I can never get too alike, right? That's okay. Just concentrating. Okay, just go for it. just going to try to ink up a bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for the ink to dry really well before I erase my pencil marks. And like I said, I'm not too sure yet what I'm going to do for the, I'm just going to add a bit of paint there. I'm not too sure yet what I'm going to do for the, if I'm going to add chain or not. Like I said, I'm not sure yet. Okay. Kind of fixed it. It's still a little cocky there, but you know what? It's okay. Not as strong as I want it to be. That's it. Like I said, I'm not sure yet about the chain. And once I erase the lines, I can tell better if it needs something else, like in the corners here and here. I'm not too sure about that. So anyhow, so that's it for today. I hope you like that. Yeah. After I messed up a couple of times. Takes time sometimes to get it right. And yeah. So there's my key. That's my key card to represent like would have been for the ace. Like I said, I'm not too sure yet what I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna do anything else once I this really dries well and I erase the lines. I can see better if I'm going to add something else to the card, maybe some edging, I'm not sure yet. It's the same thing with this. Just here, I think. I don't know. Anyhow, let me know what you think. Let me know if I should add something. A little more something here and around the edges. I'm not too sure. Like I said, like a border or something. But we'll see, once I erase the lines and I can tell better. That's bothering me a little bit. Okay. How can I fix that? I'll figure that out. Anyhow, that's it guys. So, I hope you like that. Let me know about the stamps who sent it to me. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please subscribe, share my videos, like, give me a big thumbs up, and please leave me a comment, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao! Have a good day!